I am outraged by the news that a Canadian citizen, John Ridsdel,
please help us and the Philippine government.
There must be no artillery attack in all of this harmful against us. Once.